What's good? It's your boy KT, and I am back. I've been gone for a while, and I had to return to react to Eternals. Now, a lot of people don't know about the Eternals. I know somewhat a little about Eternals because I picked up the comic book before and just read new versions of the Eternals, and they play a big part in the music in the Marvel universe. I know that for sure. I didn't go into detail in the comic book with the back of the story. So just know that everything connects to the Eternals. We have Angelina Jolie on here, and we have dude from Silicon Valley and a couple more people. But let's get right in. To it. Let me go ahead and play it. Put it up there. Let's go. To pause it right quick, because that song that I was just singing along to, it's like playing it in my head from playing Fallout 4. I just had to point that out. That's for you gamers. So they must be on Earth. Somewhere. Listen. But this shit looks nice. Okay, but I need to get my boys from Paletto here. That's what's up. You know that they helping out.
Unguided.
Unguided.
We have helped them progress. Accomplish wonders. Throughout the years, we have never interfered. Until now.
Thank you for this.
Oh, you're welcome.
So now that Captain Rogers and Iron Man are both gone, who do you think's gonna lead the Avengers?
I could lead them.
Oh my gosh. And it comes out. Oh shoot. And it comes out November the 21st. So that means that November 21st, because on November 2021, yes, I'm very, very excited about seeing this movie, because we get to see how they interact with the Avengers. Are we going to see how they're going to interact with the Avengers? Are we going to see how they interact with the Thanos taking half of the universe? Will some agree with Thanos? You know, are we going to see that? I know we've seen, like, earlier, like, Earth being constructed by them, I guess, and they helping them out and guiding them, but are they gonna, did they step in when Thanos took half of the universe? Did some of them leave when they took half of the universe? So I don't know about the big lore of the Eternals, but it looks like it's gonna be very fucking exciting, and I can't wait to see the movie. I'm your boy KT. I'm out. Peace, y'all.